This is a piano. This is the gateway to all of the other instruments of percussion.
These are mallet instruments. This specifically is a marimba. These are like a piano, but instead of playing them with all your little fingers, you play them with mallets.
Alright, this is the snare drum, which keeps the beat in a lot of contraband pieces, as do a bunch of other drums, such as the tom-toms and the timpanis.
These are all the auxiliary instruments. They add a little bit of spice to the concert band and jazz band performance.
This is a combination of kind of like all of the auxiliary instruments played in your typical concert band, but arranged differently, so it's a drum set. And you play this sometimes in concert band, but mainly in jazz band.